In science, teaching students to think, write, read, and speak like a scientist or engineer helps them better understand how these roles work to change the world around them, and can also deepen their grasp of the material. But how can you build literacy skills without sacrificing precious minutes of science content? In a 2009 study, when students who struggled in science wrote to make connections between their own lives and the material they were learning, their interest in science improved, and so did their academic performance. Instead of asking students to summarize what they've learned, have them regularly journal about the relevance or impact of newly learned science concepts in their own lives. Research shows that human beings are hardwired for stories. Pairing scientific discoveries with the narrative of how they happened demystifies science and provides historical and cultural context that can improve student retention. Share grade-appropriate podcasts, videos, articles, or books that tell the stories of diverse inventors and scientists, revealing a cast of characters in which students can see themselves, increasing their own sense of scientific potential and purpose. Big research papers and complex lab reports are important, but working in daily, low-stakes writing prompts can help students develop their basic scientific skills first. Kick things off with a science question on your daily Do Now sheet, or end class with a 3-minute write. Use reflective prompts, like write about your process in our last lab, or what are you still wondering about? Don't worry about grading these assignments. The goal is to build their writing muscles so they're ready when more formal assignments come their way. Meeting individual students at their reading level helps everyone engage with the material in a meaningful way. Rather than relying on one text, find source articles that vary in difficulty and distribute according to your students' current abilities. Ask students to annotate the articles by calling out key ideas and making inferences in the margins. Then have them discuss their discoveries in small groups or present their ideas to the class. By encouraging all students to see themselves as capable of thinking, reading, writing, and speaking like scientists, you'll open new possibilities for them and play a small but crucial role of making the scientific community more diverse and inclusive.